In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to reconnect your Xero bank feed in just about 5 minutes. This straightforward guide will walk you through each step of the process, ensuring you can quickly get back to managing your finances, effectively using Xero's powerful accounting tools. Whether you're reconnecting a feed due to an expired connection, or setting it up for the first time in a new bank account, I've got you covered. Let's dive right in. First things first, open up your web browser and head over to the Xero homepage. Look for the login button, which you'll find at the top right corner of the page. Clicking this will bring you to the login page, a gateway to all your accounting needs. Once you're at the login page, you'll need to enter your credentials. Type in the email address and password associated with your Xero account. Remember, keeping your password safe and unique is crucial for the security of your financial data. After you've entered your details, click on the login button to access your Xero dashboard. This is where all the magic happens. Upon successfully logging in, it's time to navigate to the accounting section. Look for an option titled Accounting on the dashboard. It's usually located in the main navigation menu, but layouts can change, so keep an eye out. Clicking on Accounting will expand a drop-down menu or bring you to a new page, depending on your settings and updates. In the accounting section, you'll see an option for bank accounts. This is where Xero keeps track of all your banking connections, transactions, and financial movements. Click on bank accounts to proceed to the next step. Now, to reconnect or add a bank account, you'll find a button or link labeled Add Bank Account. Clicking this brings up Xero's bank search feature, an incredibly useful tool that allows you to find and connect your bank without needing to manually enter all the details. In the bank search field that appears, start typing the name of your bank. Xero will intuitively provide suggestions based on what you type. When you see your bank appear in the list, go ahead and click on it. This action will lead you to the next phase of the process, where you'll finalize the connection with your bank. After selecting your bank, you'll be presented with a button that likely says Agree and Continue, or something similar. This is Xero asking for your permission to connect with your bank. It's important to read through the terms and conditions provided to understand what data Xero will access and how it will be used. If everything looks good to you, click on Agree and Continue. The next screen will prompt you to enter your bank login credentials. This step is critical as it allows Xero to securely connect with your bank's online system. Enter your user ID and password for your online banking. Ensure you enter these details accurately to avoid any connection issues. Once your login details are in, click on Next. This will initiate the connection process. Here, patience is key. Depending on your bank, you might go through additional security verifications or questions. It's all part of ensuring the connection is safe and secure. Continue following the on-screen instructions until the process is complete. This could involve verifying your identity, selecting which accounts you wish to connect, and confirming other account details. The specifics will vary depending on your bank, but Xero will guide you through each step. And that's it. After completing these steps, your bank should now be connected or reconnected to Xero. You can start seeing your transactions in Xero, setting up feeds, and managing your finances more effectively. A couple of quick tips before we wrap up. 1. If you ever change your bank login details, remember to update them in Xero to maintain the connection. 2. Regularly check your bank feeds in Xero to ensure transactions are being updated correctly and there are no discrepancies. Now you know how to reconnect your bank feed in Xero in just about 5 minutes. It's a simple process that can save you a lot of time and effort in the long run. Keep managing your business finances effortlessly with Xero, and if you have any questions, their support team is always ready to help. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Stay tuned for more tips and tricks on making the most of your Xero accounting software.